What's that?
Hi, Nathan.
Listen, I was just telling the Zoobrews about one of my favorite songs. It's a song about being happy, but I can't seem to remember the words. Oh. I was wondering if you could help me out.
Oh, sure, Nathan. I'd love to.
Yes. Well, it went something like this. If you're happy, then you're happy. If you're happy, you can.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
That's it.
Oh, good.
Oh, wait, will you sing it for us?
Oh, all right.
And all you little Zoobaroos out there, if you know the song, why don't you sing along with Whazzat and I? Okay, take it away, Whazzat.
Go like this, Marvin. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Yeah, listen, now you clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, clap, clap. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, when you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, and together.
I got it. Isn't that wonderful? Okay. Now, we're going to do the song together, all right? Okay, let's go.
1, 2, 3. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, clap, clap. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, clap. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Oh, that's very good.
Oh,
thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, thank you, Whazzat. Isn't she wonderful, Zoobaroos? Well, you better get along because you've got to be at the sing-along.
Oh, that's right. I almost forgot.
Yes.